We're standing here at Kings Highway and Ocean Parkway. I'm addressing myself to Governor Cuomo. Are you listening? Are you listening to the people, the hundreds of thousands of people who live in the south of Brooklyn, people who use Ocean Parkway? This plan is a disaster. The no right turns, the changes that are being made will not protect anyone. In fact, the statistics from the Department of Transportation, the State Department of Transportation, their excuse for doing this is because over a two-year period in 2011 and 12, there were 11 accidents over here. I pointed out to them that 9 of the 11 during the two-year period had nothing to do with no right turns over here, and the same thing is true on Avenue P, on J. Governor Cuomo, the people are speaking. I beg and plead with you, for the sake of the safety of our children, our senior citizens, the pedestrians, the people on the bicycles, this plan is a disaster. It will hurt. It will create a situation that every government official will regret. Governor Cuomo, please ask your Department of Transportation. We met with them. We pointed out their statistics do not justify this. They had no answer. They were quiet. They couldn't say anything. And to put the traffic from Ocean Parkway onto a service road, that's totally insane. That is insane. Please, take another look. Take another look. Government needs to have the courage when we do things maybe that the people object to. The people who live here, drive here, walk here, have lived in this community all their life. They understand. They want safety as much as government wants safety. Please, Governor Cuomo, put a stop to this. Take a second look. And everyone out there, continue your phone calls to the governor. That is our only chance.